What is going on, guys? It is Tim, and today I am playing Terraria. So, before we start, I want to let you know that I did some playing off-camera. I felt like the past few videos were very repetitive. I just went to the underworld and collected Hellstone. So, I went ahead and for about an hour and 45 minutes, I mined obsidian and Hellstone, dying a few times, mind you. And I already made some bars, but I figured I would make these on cam because it would be, I guess, a fine way to start the episode. So let's get to it. I hope to make armor and tools and the Phoenix Blaster so we can hopefully fight Wall of Flesh fairly soon. Highly doubt it's going to be in this this episode, kind of summoning upon my words, excuse me. Highly doubt it's going to be in this episode, but it's probably going to be in the next few, not few, probably the next couple of episodes. Maybe even the next episode, I don't know. So we're just going to have to see. So I guess we're going to go ahead and make the armor. It looks like we have enough. Hopefully. Alright. Awesome. And then, since we have left... Ooh, that looks nice. Since we have leftovers, I'm going to... Ah, right here. Make the Phoenix Blaster. So let's go on over here. There it is. Awesome. Phoenix Blaster. Alright, so now we have a decent gun that we can fight... the Wall of Flesh with, and then I'm gonna make a pick, and I guess we'll go and sell that pick. Oops. And as you can see, I moved the platforms over one, because once we defeat the Wall of Flesh, the world is basically turned on hard difficulty, and extremely hard monsters start coming out. And the only way to really keep them out of your house is to lock your doors, which you do by placing a torch on each side. But some monsters can even still get through, so I guess it's just good to do that. I don't know. Oh, and I guess we'll put our armor on a mannequin, since we already have two pairs over there. So let's go make a mannequin. There it is. Alright, cool. Not too hard. Since we made our armor and Phoenix Blaster, we could probably we could probably start making the platform to fight the Wall of Flesh on. I make a platform because it makes it just so much easier to fight it on, because you have a flat surface to run and gun on, so you just shoot. Like, run and shoot, if you get what I mean. So, we might end up doing that. Oh, God. You know what? I'm gonna go collect more Hellstone, because we need to upgrade that crap. So, hang tight, and I will be right back. Alright, so I collected one more stack of Hellstone, and we're going to head back to the house and cook it up. So let's use a magic mirror, which is very handy. And let's head on over to the furnace. Alright, so hopefully we can make that ham axe now. I think that's enough. That might even be overkill. I guess we'll just have to see. Oh, tomorrow, June 20th, is my last day of school, so hopefully I will be putting out more videos than I do now, but, yeah, most likely I will, actually, so hopefully I'll be putting out more videos and, put out a wider variety as well, because you can't always do the same thing, you know? Alright, 85, yeah, that's overkill. Oh well, so we got our ham axe now. I'm just gonna throw that away. I'm not even gonna bother selling it. And put that there. That there. Maybe I should make this bow just for fun since we have lots extra. No, I'll just put it away because who knows, maybe there'll be something else I can make later on with it. Where do I put my ore? Oh, full. Okay. Wait. Okay. Never mind. I guess I'll just put it in here. That two. And that two. Okay. We're gonna need lots of. I'm just looking for. Well, I guess we can use this. I'm just looking for materials to make the platform out of. Oh, good. We have a good amount of wood, too. I'm not going to use that, though. No, I want to keep the mud. I'll use dirt. Dirt. That should be good. Alright. Let's head down and start that pathway. Down, down into the depths of the earth. Come on. For some reason, it seems like in certain worlds, the bottom of the world, the underworld, it just seems closer to the surface. I don't know, it's weird. I guess we will start. I guess right here is fine. So. I guess we'll start with that. I want to clear everything out of the way though, so. Clear this stuff. Put that there. Put down a torch so you can see. Alright. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Alright, get out of here. Okay, platform. Torch. I gotta remember to put down torches so you can see. I guess we'll use ash now. Man, I have not played Terraria in a long time. Ouch. It kind of feels nice playing Terraria. Because I haven't in a while. You know. But, it kind of sucks because, as you all know by now, my computer is very crappy, so I'm kind of stuck to playing the same games. But, one day I'll get a better computer. There's a game, that I really, really wanted to play. It looks very interesting. It's called Arma 2. And the reason I want to play Arma 2 is because there is a mod called DayZ Mod. And that turns the game. Well, not really turns the game, it adds, like, a different game mode, I think. I don't know, I'm not 100% on all the details and stuff, but, it's a, supposedly a very realistic zombie apocalypse, game mode or something, so, yeah, that looks really fun, I want to play that. There's lots of things I want to play. Even Minecraft, I wish I could play Minecraft. Can't even record that, and that's not even that bad for my computer. It is, but you know, what are you gonna do? Oh, these guys aren't nice. I gotta find a way to get all that lava out of there. If I had a stick of dynamite, I could. Oh god, okay, that's not good. I think I know what to do. Let's do this. Okay. Could probably let that seep down there now. Hopefully this works. I just want to get all that lava out of there so I can continue making this bridge. Wow, these little bats are really persistent. Every time I see them like jump into lava, I'm like, "Hey, you're gonna get it." But then I realize that they're like immune, considering they're like fire anyway. Alrighty, I'll clear this now. Get all that lava out. Ouch. That's one bad part about this method, is clearing all of the lava. Very tedious, potentially dangerous. I hate silt. It annoys me very much. God damn it, can't even do anything because of you. Oh my god. You know what, I'm gonna go buy some TNT and I will be right back, because I need to like, I need a faster way to move all this crap. So I will see you in a minute. Alright, bought some dynamite, so now we can head back down and hopefully move larger amounts of materials a lot quicker so we can get this going. Forgot where we left off. I know, it's only been a few minutes, but still, I forgot. Oh yeah, we were to the right. I couldn't remember if we were to the left or the right, but now I remember we were to the right. So let's head back to the right. I think we were to... Yeah, we were. Okay, I found it. I guess we can... We'll go left for now. Just to get a good platform here. My nose itches is not good. Get out of here. God. I really want to get a demon scythe. That would be awesome. That's that little spell that they use right there. Very effective. I wish this sword was quick. It would be very, very deadly if it was quick. Well, it already is deadly, but, you know, even deadlier. Come on. Alright. This ought to do it. Yeah. Oh, God. What is the deal? So many monsters now. No! I hate you. And all of your brethren. Alright, we gotta move this lava now. So, dynamite. That's the most effective way to do it. There we go. Cool. Don't you start shooting at me. Oh my god. Here, let's go over here for a minute. There you go. Stay over there. I don't want you over here. You're not nice to me. Ow. God. Shoot you in the dick with this freaking flaming ball. Oh my god. Nerves. I don't know how much more I can take. Sorry if you heard that, I was like adjusting my headset. Oh, Okay, another torch. You know what? Let's go over here to get away from that bastard. I'm not interested in dying right now. Come on. So as you can see, this creates a very effective pathway that you can use to run on and shoot with. Not shoot with, but shoot on. And if you hear barking, please disregard that. Displace that lava. Actually, I could probably use one more. Take that. Yeah. Dynamite's really fun to use. I like it. If you can't see right now, I'm sorry. I need to move all this crap. Almost there. Oh my god, that had lava in it, you dick. Oh, of course it's gone now, wow. How the hell did that happen? It just had lava in it. Oh. I guess it doesn't really work like that, does it? God damn it! Oh my god. I swear to god. Shoot. Oh my god, it's so hot in my room. If I turn the fan on, it's gonna be really loud, so I can't really do that. And I'm dead. Fantastic. I guess we're gonna have to go back down. I guess we'll get a little more done and then I'm gonna cut it. This is just gonna be a short episode. I just wanted to get the armor and weapons sorted out and then start the path. So that's that. I don't know how much more I'm gonna do. We'll see. Oh my god, already. So just imagine me like shooting over here. Oh, over here. Excuse me, god. Dear god. Alright, take this. Yeah. Come over here, stop hiding. Jesus, these monsters are cowards. Nothing a piece of dynamite can't fix, am I right? There we go. Alright, let's continue on. Oh god, almost fell in. This over there because that space is bothering me. Oh my god. I think if we die one more time, I'm gonna cut it for today. I don't want to die because I want to play for a little bit longer. I'm not sure how long I'm going to make this platform, but I think it should probably be a good length because we want to have plenty of room to run and shoot. But I don't want to overdo it and spend a whole bunch of time on something that's not needed. Alright, you stupid blob. You're not intimidating anyone. It's right. I knew I should have got a drink. It's hot and I'm very thirsty. Oh my god, Tim! Give me your hat. Yes! Mm. There we go. Wait, what does it do? Yeah! Now we have a little wizard hat. Now we look really, really cool. I haven't encountered him in this playthrough yet, so that's kind of cool. I wonder what made him want to come today. I don't know. I look pretty cool now, though. Torch. When I kill the wall of flesh, it is going to be a very awesome day. It's going to be very difficult though, because, like I said, the world becomes so much harder once you kill it. So I don't know how much more I'm going to play after that. There's a lot more to do after you kill it though, so I'm planning on playing a bit more. But if it gets unbearable, I'm probably going to have to stop. I need to do mini lands again too. I haven't done that with Mr. OJ Yum in a while. Well, maybe we can do that soon. If that's what you guys want to see. Okay. Die. 60 HP left. Alright, I'm good. Ah, torch. God damn it! Stop coming after me! Oh my god, you! How much gold did I have? Oh my god. Alright. Let's go get that gold piece. They're not winning this time. I don't care how long it takes. I'm gonna get that gold piece. Bastard. I thought for sure this hat would intimidate them. You know? That bend at the top. My flaccid hat. Yeah, I said it. My hat's flaccid. Okay, come on. Yeah. We're gonna run all the way to the end. And get that gold coin. Come on. I swear to god if I die. Oh. Yeah! Alrighty, guys. I think that is going to conclude this episode. Do not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Tell your friends. If they're into what you're into, then there's a chance they will like my videos. And I need all the support I can get, because I'm going for a Machinima contract, and I'm quarter way there, and that is a big deal to me, and it is all thanks to you guys, so thank you very, very much. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.